all you've done all these years, seeing all the things you've seen, doing all the things you've done, makes you feel inhuman after a while.
The Army wants to be certain that the chief gets home to Montana safely without incident.
I don't have any idea what he's done.
I understand that you got on board with Hostiles as soon as the director, Scott Cooper, mentioned it to you. But what was your response when you read the actual script of the movie?
It was one of those things where I just took a look at my character first, really. I didn't concentrate on the overall thing. I just thought, you know, what can I bring to this role? What can I, how can I kind of flesh out the character? And I decided that I wanted to play up that kind of PTSD thing. And because I think that's a very important subject that's not spoken up about enough. Because I think all soldiers have some form of it to some degree. And then, you know, eventually you figure out the whole entirety of the whole thing. And yeah, I think they did a very good job with it.
Everything that's walked or crawled, if you do it enough.
And what's your own relationship to Westerns as a genre?
I'm fond of them. I think this particular film goes above and beyond your regular Western with just the kind of shoot 'em up, and it's more of a cerebral Western. Sheds more light on the harshness of the realities of that time.
Sometimes I envy the finality of death, the certainty. And I have to drive those thoughts away when I'm weak.
Also, you're kind of a cult figure to many people for your portrayal of the stoner Slater in Dazed and Confused. Does that kind of follow you around? Are people always referencing it?
Yeah, but it's not a bad thing, you know. It's a very, you know, you can't help it be complimented by something you did that long ago, and it stays with people, and people can relate to that. So I think that's a blessing.
And how was the experience of making Dazed and Confused? We just had here at the festival Richard Linklater for a few days.
I mean, it was an amazing experience. We were all very young, and they stuck us in this hotel and for the summer, and it was like summer camp. So kind of people were hooking up and having fun, and it was a blast.